So today we're going to make a really quick slime without glue, and yeah, you will need a shampoo, like gel, I mean like this one that I already put. The girl in the video said that you would like a 3-in-1 shampoo for your hair, your body, and your face, but it's like gel kind of, that's the one you need. And I actually put it, something to mix with, and some sugar and thyme, because you have to wait for an hour. You want to put your shampoo and stir it. See, I mean, what I mean gel is like you can touch it. You can put your finger side of it. And I'm going to put the sugar. Then I'm going to mix it in. And you need white sugar. And you are going to mix it in, and basically you know how something is like 3-in-1 when it's like it's clear and your shampoo is clear. I mean, when it's this color, it's not 3-in-1. I don't think this is going to work because it's like that. I don't think that this is going to work, but nah. Okay. So when you have this, you're just going to, I mean, I think I'm going to store it a bit more. Okay, that's enough. So when you have it, you're going to let it for an hour. I'm going to get it in my room, and I'm going to see you in an hour. Yes. Okay guys, I'm going to stir it a bit more because I'm just going to stir it. And the girl says that it's going to change its color, it's going to be clear. But I don't believe that, because you can see that you can definitely like not see the blue that it was. See? It's like a baby blue. And I don't think it's going to work. I'm sure that it is going to not work, because you can touch it and live so much. And the girl just take it and play with it in the video. So I don't know. Just going to let it for an hour and see you in an hour.